So this is a force meter. It measures force. So if I were to apply a downward force, you can see that the extension of the spring gets bigger, indicating a larger value now. So if I were to continue to pull, let's say around here, you can see that the force corresponds to roughly 14 newtons.